Great story. Compelling and rich.
Few moments later.
Why are you running? Why are you
running? I want to ask you about appliances, but first, this is a big week for the economy. The Federal Reserve will likely raise rates again on Wednesday, putting the interest rates into a range we had for 2007. So are high interest rates and about 2% growth a side effect of Bidenomics?
I'm just not...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Going to get into what the Federal Reserve is going to make a decision on or not. They are independent. I'm not going to get into hypotheticals from here. They have the independence to... We give them the independence to make sure that they make monetary decisions on their own.
Bidenomics and high...
Look, what I can say is Bidenomics is about making sure that we build an economy that doesn't leave anybody behind, right? When you see the data, when you see that inflation has indeed come down, has come down the last 12 months,
Oh, hell no!
Important. That's what the data has showed. That is important. And also, while wages are going up. And so this is Bidenomics at work. This is the president's policies, making sure, again, that we build an economy from the bottom up, middle out. I'm not going to get into the Federal Reserve, the decision that they may or may not make. That is up to them. They are independent.
On appliance.